Hello folks and welcome to the Gray Outdoors. My name's Tom and today we're going to be talking about the Vengeance 28V. Folks, the Vengeance product has been phenomenal on our lot over the last few years. And Vengeance, when it comes to toy hauler, it's basically everything that you're gonna need in a toy hauler. Now this travel trailer, toy hauler, comes with a long deck on it, and I can't wait to show you some of the cool features that this particular coach offers. Folks, Vengeance does an awesome job for us. As you can see, this is a right around 33 foot travel trailer toy hauler. And it's got some really cool features. First of all, let's talk about the graphics. The graphics are really cool. Like I hear from a lot of my customers, it really blends in well with most of the trucks that are out there, whether it's white, black, gray. It just kind of blends in no matter what kind of color truck that you have. As you notice, you're gonna have some white clear LED lights above the awning here, just underneath there. And what's really cool about this too, is that once this awning is kicked out all the way, you can actually pitch and slope this particular awning to, you know, keep the sun out of your eyes, swoop the rain from one side to the next. Just having those adjustable elbows is a nice touch and a nice feature. You're going to have two marine grade outside speakers out here. You're also going to have the ability of bringing the TV that's on the inside here on the outside. You can bring it on with just a little with a holder that's in here. You'll have a 110 power outlet, and you'll also have a coaxial cable connection to run that system. So kind of a cool thing. Now this is a toy hauler, as I said before, and it's just got the long deck in it. Doesn't have a separate garage on it, and I'll show you some cool features in here as far as why you shouldn't deter yourself from a coach like this. Okay, but before, let's talk about a few things on the outside. First is going to be your three step up ladder with a big grab handle. What you see here is this is actually an air vent, folks. And once you put your toys inside, sometimes they'll have, you know, they'll leave a fume or a smell of gas or something like that. Sometimes, what you want to do is you want to open these up, and you'll have one on this side and you'll have one on the opposite side of the coach too. And when you're cruising down the road, that kind of funnels air through there to kind of clean out that smell. So that's a good feature to have in a toy hauler like this. Nice graphics of Vengeance down here. And then you're also going to come up here to the pass-through storage that Vengeance offers on the 28V. Pretty big pass-through storage for a toy hauler of this size. What's cool about this particular coach too is it does come with a solar-ready ZAMP powered system. It's a plug-and-play adapter, and if you want to go ahead and install solar panels, you can definitely do that. I do sell those in my store. If you want any quotes on that, you can always give me a call and I can help price that out for you. But I like this system a lot better than putting solar panels on the roof. And here's why, folks, is because when we like to go camping, one of the biggest things that we all like to do is, hey, let's find a shade tree. I want an RV space where there's a lot of shade. Well, if you have solar panels on top of your roof, well, that's not going to maximize your system. Being able to plug and play in here, you can bring out those solar panels and get that maximum exposure of the sun that you need to really operate your system efficiently. You know, Vengeance offers this nice little sexy diamond plate that I call it up here, and that's just going to help deter those rocks and stuff from chipping your front cap here. Having this on here will definitely avoid the scratches, and it kind of gives it a nice powerful look to the Vengeance product as well. You're going to have a power tongue jack, all of course with an override system, so if you do lose power, you can manually crank this thing up and down. It's got a docking light on here as well, and I also do bring them in with generator prep. Now what that means for you guys as a consumer is you guys can buy a generator, plop that thing right there, and let that power your coach for you. So Vengeance in a specific travel trailer, we don't normally bring them in with generators. We do this just to keep that price point down for you as a consumer. So one of the things that I get asked all the time is, hey Tom, can I pull this with my truck? Well, let's go over the dry weight on this, and the dry weight is strictly for how this coach weighs as it comes from the assembly line from Vengeance. So they're gonna stamp them right here. And this one reads, the dry weight, 6,326 pounds. Okay? Now it does vary from coach to coach by a few pounds, but that's always a good indicator looking at this exactly how much this one weighs coming off the line. Your GVWR on this coach is going to be 9,985 pounds. So in a sense, you'll definitely want to check your tow rating on your truck. This could be easily a half ton towable unit. Of course, if it's a newer half ton, an older half ton, you'll definitely want to check your numbers and double check to make sure that you're in the guidelines of pulling this guy. This is going to be your driver's side pass-through storage. And the cool graphics just continue along down the Vengeance until we get to your, what I call your control center, your command center. So Vengeance keeps it easy, guys. There's not a whole bunch of bells and whistles going on here. It's just a simple, easy concept. You have an outside sprayer, both hot and cold water, so in a sense, you can actually take a shower out here if you want to. You have your city water fill, plus your tank fill, to fill up your canteen if you want to do that. You're also going to have a black tank flush. Now, folks, a black tank flush is a great feature to have on a coach. It eliminates having to drag a hose inside the coach, sticking a wand down in the toilet, turning that thing on and spraying it around, and hopefully you don't get any type of overspray or anything like that. This is a better sanitary method to do this. You just hook it up with a hose with a water pressure reducing valve, turn that on, and the system itself will clean that inside tank for you. And then you have your satellite and your cable connections all right here. You're gonna have a 6-gallon direct spark ignition hot water heater. This is a cool feature because the only thing that you have to do to turn this thing on is go inside the coach and flip on a switch and you are set. This is gonna be your service panel for your refrigerator. And then of course, you have your plug-in for your 30 amp service. So not a whole lot going on out here, just super simple controls to operate this coach. It's a great way to go camping. You know, one of the things that this Vengeance toy hauler offers too is it's gonna be wired for a backup camera. On a coach this size, that may not be a bad addition for you as a consumer. You can plug that in with a Furion camera. I can definitely help you price one of those out in my store if that's an option that you want to add. But the cool thing about this coach too is it does come with a patio system deck. Now I can't drop this just because we got them packed in here like sardines waiting for our huge season to kick off. But you can actually drop this deck down to a 90 degree angle and then you have the screens on the inside, and I'll point that out in a little bit, and they just connect to the feet and it kind of gives you an outside porch. That's a great feature to have on a toy hauler like this, folks. So can't wait to show you some of the features on the inside for sure. All right, come on inside and I'll show you some features in the 28V. So when I talk about a large deck, this is what I'm talking about. Your living room, kitchen, all is gonna be accessible as the one grouping. So it's gonna become your garage, your living space, everything when you kick out your toys. What I like about this 28V, we actually optioned them in with this black curtain here, and that black curtain will allow you to keep this back door dropped, bring this down and keep the bugs out, plus it'll let you zip it open so that you can still see on the outside. So if it's a nice day outside, it's a nice night, you want that ambiance, if you're backed up into a great spot, it gives you some great views, this is a great feature to have on this coach. You're gonna have these cables that will support this door here when you turn it into your deck. And then this is gonna be your decking system. So like I said, as I mentioned on the outside, you have little pegs on the bottom of this and they just clamp into the feet here to turn this into a nice little outside patio deck for you. The cool thing about this Happy Jack system is, number one, the way that it's set up now is this is your dining room. And you can kind of configure this into a couple different ways. So it's now your dining room, you remove the table. You bring the bench backings together, and now this is actually one of your queen size beds, and it will oppose the one that you have that I have locked in place right now. So bringing this one down, it'll stop to about right here, and now you have a set of bunk beds, which is a great setup for a toy hauler, and that's exactly what you're looking for. One of the things that Vengeance also does too is they provide the tie downs. Now the tie downs are actually into the frame, so you can easily bring in all those heavy toys like you have, like those Harley Davidsons, those Honda Goldwings that we ride, right? The quads, the four wheelers, anything that you can think of, you can tie them down in here to a maximum load of 2,000 pounds back here for this garage area. So lots and lots of open space. One of the other cool features that I like about Vengeance is they give you these little HDMI ports that run off the 12 volt battery. So this is great for charging us cell phones. You don't have to be worried about being plugged in if you don't need to, but we all like to stay in with our technology. It's hard for us to give those up. So if you need to charge those while you're on a camping trip, Vengeance makes it easy and gives you plenty of those outlets. One of the other things I also do too is I bring them in with heated holding tanks. That's important because a little switch right here, all you have to do to work those is flip the switch on, and the heated holding tanks are actually, it's like a little blanket that goes on your fresh, gray, and your black. And what that's gonna do for you is they turn on right around 38 degrees, turn off right around 42 to 44 degrees, and it's they're rated to minus 11 degrees, so that will definitely help you extend your camping season. The kitchen area in the 28V is actually quite unique. So one of the cool things about this is that you're gonna have an instrument panel right here that's gonna keep an eye on your battery charge, and in your black, gray, and your fresh, they'll tell you when you need to dump those items. But what I also like about Vengeance, what they do is they are actually gonna give you a big bowl sink right here, okay? And you're gonna start seeing the industry change to something like this because that's what the consumer is demanding, that's what they want. You're gonna have a nice pull-down faucet here with hot and cold water features. A hard surface countertop for sure is what you'll get. Plus, you're also gonna get a three burner range. Easy to clean. And you're gonna get a convectional oven. Now, a convectional oven is basically an oven and a microwave combo in one. If you've never used one of these things, don't be shy about using one of these. It's very, very simple to learn. And it just kind of gives you that all-in-one inclusive, and really it's a space saver for you as well. The refrigerator is gonna be both gas and electric option on here as well. So you can easily transfer it over to electricity by being plugged into an RV campsite, or if you do a lot of dry camping, which the 28V and people that do a lot of toy hauler stuff, you can run it off the propane. So either way, you can run this coach either way that you want. It's got the nice wood look front to it. I prefer this look over the standard flat black or maybe the stainless steel. Stainless steel, it gets the grubby fingers on there. It doesn't look so nice, especially if you have kids running around touching everything. Okay, up here is gonna be where your TV is gonna mount. Your plugins are going to be right here. Tons of cabinet space up in here as well. You also have some pull-out drawers. And again, we're talking about those HDMI plugins for your cell phones. You have another one right there as well.
USB.
USB. I'm sorry. I keep saying HDMI. My producer's telling me USB. I'm sorry. That's just, I confuse that. Technology, right? This particular coach, if you have a lot of people and you like a bunk bed feature, this bunk bed feature will definitely do it for you, okay? So this coach can actually sleep a lot of people. On the Happy Jack system, you can sleep at least four, depending on the size of folks. And then you can actually sleep two full-size adults up here as well. Each one's gonna have a little privacy curtain. Okay, and then up underneath the bottom bunk here is you're actually gonna have like a little cargo hold back here with this little nice little netting. So you can put even other coolers, other things back here, and just worry about not going anywhere. This coach is gonna have a battery disconnect. Now this battery disconnect is what turns on all the power to the coach and turns it off. Now, you are gonna have an LP detector on this coach. The LP detector is always going to run continuously, regardless of whether you think that all the power is turned off on this coach or not. Having this little gadget, make sure that system turns off. The only other way to do that would be to actually disconnect your battery, and that's kind of no fun when you have to worry about getting out wrenches all the time to do that. Your converter is going to be located right here. This is where your fuses and your circuits are all going to be located. This also operates as your alternator, like on your car. So the power will go through here and it will charge your battery to keep that nice and fresh for you. Tell you what, let's go down the hallway and I'll introduce you to the bathroom and the master bedroom. So one of the things I hear about toy haulers is, hey Tom, there's not enough space in the bathroom. Well folks, by the look of this view, it looks like you have plenty of space in this particular coach. Me being a tall guy, I have plenty of space in here to take a shower. They're gonna give you a nice medicine cabinet with a mirror. Hot and cold water options, the GFI breaker 110, so you can plug in those electric razors, those curling irons, whatever you can think of that needs to be plugged in. You're gonna have a foot flush Dometic toilet as well. And all your switches to control your lights are located right here. And you'll also have a nice little fan that will go ahead and exhaust all of that hot water, that hot steam as you're taking the shower. So very, very cool bathroom, especially for a toy hauler like this one. All right, welcome to the master bedroom in the 28V. As you'll notice, this particular coach is actually gonna give you a full walk-around queen-size bed. It's an RV queen, so it's gonna be a little bit shorter than a regular queen. But as you notice, lots of space, lots of overhead cabinets in this particular coach. You're also going to be able to put a TV in here if you want to. You have the connections to do that. AC that's going to funnel in here as well. And you have a lot more of HDMI plugins along there. So lots of cool things going on in this coach. And you can also raise this guy up a little bit too to get to the underbelly of the coach. So the 28V is great. If you're looking for a coach that you need to haul your motorcycles, I've got a walk around bed that's got bunks, this is the coach that you need to come out and take a look at. Folks, thanks so much for joining me on this short journey of the Vengeance 28V. Hopefully I'll be seeing you very soon on my lot. I have a lot of other Vengeances that I can offer as well, not only in the travel trailer, but as the fifth wheel as well. If you have any questions at all on this Vengeance, any other My Vengeance products, or anything else that I sell, you can definitely give me a call at 970-313-4337, or you can always shoot me a quick email as well, Tom@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com, and I'll be seeing you very, very soon.